In recent years, there's been rampant commercialization of both medical and legal services. A majority of doctors and lawyers are charging exorbitant sums of money as professional fees, depriving the needy of the best of these services available in the country.
डॉक्टरी या फिर लॉयर बनना एक स्किल है, ठीक है? और स्किल पे आप कैप नहीं लगा सकते.
कैपिंग इज नॉट अ सॉल्यूशन because a litigant cannot decide the amount of efforts I am putting.
Why does the need arise for a person to pay more?
There should be competition between public sector and private sector.
Okay.
The health allocation in the budget is only 1.2% of the GDP.
Doctors are now being taught to be businessmen and not professionals. And they are being taught to be businessmen in the organization that they work in.
It should work with your consciousness because it is the, we are treating not only bodies but minds and souls as well.
For putting a cap, we need to have an appropriate system with formulations.
A very healthy and robust system of providing legal aid to poor is available in this country.